¿Por qué? Totally confusing? Yeah.
But you can let them work it out, too. See? Now, if you don't want your hand to get nibbled on, you can go like this. Too bad. Didn't move because I was getting a sunbeam in my film.
Do you want me to move?
No, no.
Okay.
That's all right. I know, I actually should have, you know what?
And threw it after, I'm like, oh, this is actually somebody's remote.
I'll switch out with this one, because we never use that one.
Just in case.
That one's actually harder for him to pick up, that other remote, which is good. We have to do some problem-solving abilities. You know what he learned was because he was doing it from the sides before and it was hard, he learned to like flip it in his mouth so it's the flat part. Yeah, both Leon and Jack are very, very smart dogs. He always has trouble with that one.
Yeah, this one's a little tougher for him. He can't slide it out of his mouth and the rings.
It's good, though. Well, where do you find a spare french fry from? Oh. I like his expectant look. You know, he knows from doing this that it's not the end of the exercise. Now you can say go get it right now if you can. But just say it like the one time. He's like, really? You don't have a french fry for me there? We'll figure it out. Oh, I see what you mean. Like lies there, and he can't. Yeah.
And he tries to throw it out. Kind of tumbles on the way out.
There we go.
Got it,
I was trying to get a close-up, but I kept hitting the wrong button every time. It doesn't really show you wanted to give it up that time.
Come.
But you can show them the french fries at this point and say, get.
Get.
Yep.
Get.
There we go. There we go. Oops, too close. That was some good thinking work on his part. He's becoming a little bit more patient with you now, which is pretty funny. You know, it's kind of like, okay, maybe I won't get so annoyed with him now that she can't pick up the toy from me. Oh, there we go, huh?
Behind that tooth.
Yeah.
If it hits his canine, he's done.
There we go.
Good boy.
Oh. Yeah. Good boy.
I don't have any more
fries. That's alright.
Good boy.
That's good.
Kind of looks at me like